news today, oh boy. A doctor was calling from the ICU. He said we need some authority from you. Your son's here and we ain't got no vital signs. We can hardly tell if he's dead or alive. We need to go into his neck or his groin. We need to find out how to join his spirit back to his body. I said, what's your location? He said, I'm not free to disclose. I said, are you in this county? He said, I cannot confirm nor deny. I said, well, do what you gotta do, Doc. Bring resurrection life. Well, a few hours later, we got the call to say, come on up here and visit him. Gave this address of their hospitalization. Said he's still in ICU, but he has survived. When we got there, he looked like a Holocaust survivor. Looked like something out of a sci-fi realm, but he was alive. Change.